that you are the first line of defense against a cyber attack? Yes, it's up to you to protect your data and privacy, both at home and at work. This might sound...
did you decide to become a hacker?
Please limit the amount of information you share online. Online service you use, you should use a unique security. Being online has become such an essential part of our daily life. Installing applications on your device from non-trusted sources is a huge security risk. How do you know the application is not coming with malware? Can you take the risk? might have seen these in the past. You are browsing the web and suddenly a pop-up with a scary warning appears. It says that your computer is infected with a virus and recommends downloading a special antivirus software. You should never follow any of these instructions. Most of these pop-ups are only trying to convince you to download a new... just received an email that looks like it is from your IT department. It is written in broken English and requests that you click a link to reactivate your account. are all targets. Cyber criminals are out to get our personal information and will exploit any weaknesses in our computing devices or online accounts to get it. Making a few small changes to your online behavior can reduce your chances of falling victim to cybercrime. You are already off to a great start. Answering the activities correctly. By clicking. Thank you.